Hello guys, new video on my channel today. I will test Luis Figo, so I will do the review. I just packed him for a few euros, so I was very lucky. This video will be in English. I will try my best because I'm French. Pour les Français, pas de soucis, on fera des vidéos en français. Mais aujourd'hui, ce sera de l'anglais. Donc c'est parti. Donc on a packé Luis Figo pour peu de tirage. We pack Luis Figo for some money. You can see I have only 10 draws, okay? So 10 draws, I was very lucky. I'm not interested by the other players, so I just pack for Luis Figo. They gave me Luis Figo, so I'm very happy today. Okay, we can see these stats, okay? Very interesting, dribbling, tight possession, very good. Speed also, good acceleration, good quality of pass. He's very complete, okay? He can shoot from many angles. So I will try him in match in division with you. And I will show you before how I level him, because it's important. Alors, Luis Figo. I go to my team, check the players, okay? And you can see I have the legendary Portuguese player. Where is he? Luis Figo, wow. Figo 97, yeah. Okay, so I show you how I level him, okay? I level him like this, without the boost, and with the boost, we have dribbling, 94. Attacking awareness, 80. Ball control, 89. Tight possession, 94. Low pass, 85. Lofted pass, 90. 81 in finishing, so he can shoot from outside the box. It's very important to have finishing, I think, for this type of player, because you need to shoot with him. If you only do pass, it's good, but it will not be in my 11, okay? If I want to play Figo in my 11, he has a good finishing, okay? So he has the finishing, set piece tackling, curve, okay? So he have good effect on his shot. He's also very speed, look, 84. Acceleration 89, kicking power very important to score goals 85, balance 86, stamina 84. So when we watch like this, looks very very good. Okay, so I check his player skills. Okay, scissor fence, double touch, Marseille turn, soul control, long range curler, first time shot, one touch pass, true passing, ping pong crossing, outside curler. So very complete card, and I show you how I level him. 6 in shooting, 8 in passing, 9 in dribbling, 9 in dexterity, 7 lower body strength, 0 aerial strength. I don't need this for this positioning. Defending 0-2, and goalkeeper of course 0. So we will test him now. Okay, we will do some match in division. Alors, on est parti. Hop, I just check it. Okay, all is good. Tac. Luis Figo, so he's in my team. You can see, I will play him like this, I think, in AMF for the beginning. And we will check how to use him. I will play him with Ronaldinho, okay? I have the new Steven Gerrard too. We will test now. Saliba also, Alexander Arnold. I did not play a lot this last day, so I will check. Okay, we'll test Luis Figo. Let's go. Match, eFootball League. Come on, we have 9 points. We are on Division 4, guys. Didn't play it a lot since first day. Let's go for the first game of Luis Figo. I hope he has the same level he has in his statistic, okay? I want to see if in-game his player ID. I know that his player ID was very good in PES before. So we'll check if he's good too. Now we need football, okay? Let's go. Allez, opponent found. Come on, let's go for the game. Luis Figo, please, bro. Allez. Pero Arena. Okay, Division 4 game with Luis Figo to begin. Allez, Luis. Alors, Stadium, ok. Alberto Germando. Away Strip. Oh, Luis Figo with the home jersey of Portugal, I think, ok. Let's go like this and home strip. Ok, yellow. Tac. Game plan. Luis Figo, ok. Has the yellow arrow. He will play, ok. Anyway, if he has the arrow like this, he will play. Tac. Alors, Salah, ok. Araujo. Cruyff. Ok, we play with Cruyff. He has green arrow. I think it's good, ok. I show you also my new Alexander Arnold. I will test him. I just played a few games with him. He looks very good, but I need to test again to make my my decision on him. Because I have also Araujo on the bench, so I don't know if he will pass through Araujo, but maybe. It's more offensive to play with him, but he has good stats in defensive too. Saliba, see just the stats, looks very, very, very good. And we have also Steven Gerrard. Okay, I will play with Gerrard too to test. Let's go for Gerrard. But for this game, the main guy I want to test is Luis Figo, okay? Let's go. The opponents have a good team. Okay, not bad. Let's go for the game. Allez, come on. Allez, Luis. Vamos. Okay, first game of this we go. Let's go, guys. Look the pitch. Very beautiful. What a stadium. Okay, let's go. Okay. Possession. Saliba. Ooh, nice. Première interception de Saliba. Arnold, ok. Ah, merci. Allez, Gerrard, ok. Ok, Gerrard, good. First ball. Where is Luis? Ok, Arnold, go. Arnold, centre. Oh. The cross of Arnold, very effective too. Okay, Luis Figo, corner kick, first corner kick of Luis Figo. Okay, I see Arnold. Ah, Maradona is here. Okay, play. Hop. Okay, scissor fan. Luis Figo. Oh, Messi. Oh là là, Messi. Finish it, Messi, finish it. Ok, Figo. Wow, ok. Oh, ok. Why not? I want to cancel, but it doesn't work. Ok, opponent is not bad. It will not be easy to test my Figo. Figo. Ok. Ah. Nice. Good Figo. Double touch, ok. Looks very speed on double touch. Go. pas bien joué.
Allez, Figo.
Oui, Figo. 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 Look how he speed. Oh, Figo. Let's go. What's his celebration? Show me. Okay. Okay. So it looks very speed with the controller. Okay. In game for the moment. You see the acceleration? With Messi. Okay. Nice. I was lucky on this goal, but okay, I take it. Allez, Luis, interception, no. Gérard, Arnold. Keep. Bien joué, Arnold. Allez, Rony. Antonio. Figo, Figo. Ah. Neymar is very speed, ok? Neymar Santos.
Un seul but d'écart pour l'instant.
Et Figo, passe, magnifique, magnifique. Waouh! What a lofted pass of Luis Figo. Very good. Quality of pass looks like Pirlo. The same. Hein? Allez. Marseille turn. Ok. Ok, Marseille turn very speed too. Very command, give me free kick for Figo. Allez, I will try a power shot here. For Cruyff. Ok, nice. Wow. Ok, why not? Gérard, come on, wake up, Gérard. Saliba, ouh, Saliba, what a player. What a player. Ok, pass. Ah, was not for him. No problem, to go. We'll be back. Oh, ok, Alvaro est bien, c'est Alvaro. Le opponent is playing, yeah? Not bad. But I just want to play with Pirlo, ok? Ok, Pirlo? Why not? Why not? Allez Pirlo. Figo. Canavaro. Non. Ah Figo. The head. Ok Figo. Figo, Figo, Figo. Sans. Cross. Oh. Ok, good cross from Figo. For the moment, really impressed. He's very speed. Comfortable to play with. Ok, first half, 1-0. Goal of Luis Figo. Very impressed. Good impression for the moment on the first ball. Very smooth on the little dribbles with the left stick. Marseille turn also very effective with him. I will try with Caesar fence.
Okay, nice.
Sous le petit pont. Go, ok. Oh, scissor feint. Oh là là, Luis Figo. Ok, take the... I thought he will take the selfie, but not. He just want to celebrate, simple. Nice, nice. Goal. Goal, 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 yes. I saw the space. If you not score on this, you will never score. Okay, let's go. Focus. Go, Figo. Wow, okay, lofted pass. He has very good quality for the pass. You see little animations on the lofted pass. Maybe it's better than Pirlo. I don't know, but okay. 93, I think, and the card. One touch pass, okay, through passing, I think, helped a lot. The moment, yes. I test him against AE, was not the same. It's very, very speed the pitch. Nice. Run. See? Oh. The opponent wants to give, huh? Okay, Steven Gerrard.
Alexander
Arnold. Figo, why not? Big shot from the man. Allez, Luis, it's for you again. It's your day. Okay, what I will do, big shot on Cruyff. Ah, okay.
Un peu d'oxygène pour sa défense.
Figo.
Figo. Quelle frappe! Oui, c'était puissant.
Merci, go. Figo. Nice control. Ah, Timmy's was here. Figo. I say Figo, okay? Figo, wow. Okay. Big shot. Big shot. Finition on point. And the opponent doesn't like this, I think. No, okay, only do substitution. Tac, okay, Figo, I will try him in second striker. Neymar will go on the bench. Let's go for Pirlo for the pass. Salah. And, okay, Adriano, let's go. For the fun, Adriano and Gullit. Let's go. What he's doing? Some change. Okay. Maybe he think he will go back to the scoreline. Let's go. So really, really good impression for the moment with Figo. I just played him against AE before this video. It was good, but against a real opponent, I think it's a little better, very smooth for the divisions, for the moment. Allez, come on. What he's doing? Come on, bro. I want to play. Allez. Pressing this. Please wait again. My opponent is crazy. Huh? He's doing many substitution, many things, but he's good. Tactician. Good set. Was a good set just taking. Good free kick. Allez, Adriano, division. My opponent's full blue. He's losing 3-1, but it's full blue. Ah! I just want to play free blue. Pirlo, okay. You see, you're fine. Yes. Ah, Figo run. Oh, let me shoot. He knows that I will play with Figo. The only defense on my player. You want to come back, huh? But not. You are in blue. Defensive when you want to come back. Okay, bro. Last for Figo. Figo. What a speed. What speed? Oh là là! Oh là là! Ah. Will not have the last Figo. But it's okay. First match, very good. Very good, very impressive player. Very smooth to control. Okay. Very good with the left stick dribbles. And man of the match, of course. Luis Figo. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. It was just the first match against an opponent, Luis Figo. Really good player. I don't know if necessary to pack him, but honestly, my first impression very good. I will test again in division, but for the moment, you can pack him. Okay, so see you in the next video. I will do this format more often, okay, with a better quality. So see you guys, and thanks to subscribe, and see you for the next video.